Okay, we're back with some more Last of Us. All right, come on, Tammy.
Got stragglers.
How many?
Just a handful.
What's only gonna come into the third day, anyways? Nice.
You want to give it a whirl?
Are you sure?
Okay.
Well, I'm feeling generous.
Okay. It's like Billy in a drop with that.
See that sign there? Red one? Try hitting that. Good way to get out of wherever it's hiding. Got to aim higher. Leave the bullet room to drop.
Yours didn't drop.
There you go.
Tracking them.
Well, we are. Let's clear them.
Okay, goodness.
There you go.
Nice.
Shit.
You should compensate for the bullet drop. That's
yeah,
all
yeah,
of
yeah.
Them.
I know.
Usually more over this way if you want to keep shooting.
Okay. Where
Thanks.
Are they coming from?
Hordes like to move through this area in winter. They always end up leaving behind a few stragglers.
They do the same routes every year?
Like a migration or something.
What's that about?
Well, when the barometric pressure reaches a certain temperature... Shit, I don't fucking know. Check out the ship.
Nice.
Looks like they're moving downhill.
Why?
Dead animal. Look up by the truck there. They're munching on that deer there. Guess they're hungry.
Truck? Oh. Nice.
Gotcha. I like this thing.
Any more? Oh.
I'm impressed. Looks clear. Bet there's some this way.
This is a good rifle. Okay.
There's something by the ski lifts? Look way out there. Under those gondolas. By that tower. You see it?
Oh, nice.
A handful more.
Nice.
You're a natural. Three left.
What you think?
There you go. There we go.
You're really getting it.
Yes.
Well, I'm not seeing any more.
Yeah, me neither.
All right. Let's head in. See if Joel's back.
Sure.
Nice. All right. You want your rifle back, Tammy? Oh, you got another one.
Hand her over.
Oh. Switcheroo.
Hey, thanks for that. It's just what I needed.
Sure. Ladies first.
All right.
I'm not supposed to say anything. But Joel's worried about you.
There's nothing to worry about.
Well, I'm sure there isn't. But if you don't talk to him, he's gonna think something's wrong.
He's in there.
I'd talk to him.
Well, you have to do more than hi and bye.
Okay, I will try.
I like that that's actually like an option.
At ease, fellas.
It's nice. I mean, I'm probably seeing people not liking that. Eh. You have your own tastes.
That was y'all shooting up there, right?
Oh, just some stragglers. Ellie got to try out my scope.
How'd you like it?
Yeah, feels good.
Oh.
I see you haven't gotten around to changing the string yet.
I didn't know I was supposed to.
Yeah, we'll get you some new ones.
there's that music store down there. I bet they got guitar stuff. I mean, that area's long overdue for a sweep anyway. I'd keep watch.
What do you say, kiddo?
Sure.
And that's our cue.
Come on, Joel.
Are you sure you don't want to come?
Get on now. He's waiting. Well.
Okay.
Wee.
Let's go.
All right. On me, kiddo.
Oh, there's a shimmer.
So, you and Tommy cross anything when you was out?
Just the few we saw from the ridge. You?
You know, found two runners in a house. Jesse tells me you're handling your own quite well on the group patrols. He's even recommending you for paired patrols. Well, I think you're still a bit young for it.
I'm a better shot than almost all of them. Huh. And I have more experience than most of the new recruits.
Look,
who've...
you think you're ready. I trust you.
Okay. Thanks.
You just do me a favor and start with the shorter routes for now. You know, see how you handle them.
All right.
Hey, you remember those, Savage Starlight comic books that you're into?
Yeah.
Tommy and I found some when we were moving through that school the other day.
Did you like them?
Well, you know, it's not really my cup of tea, but... Dr. Daniela Starr, I mean, she's pretty...
She's a savage.
Well, what she does to Captain Ryan in that death match...
Yeah. I mean, he definitely deserved it, but...
That was a nice twist how they escaped, though.
You're funny.
Okay. Here we are.
Music store's up that way. You have to leave the horses here.
Yeah. Sounds good. Hey, Shimmer. Don't get into trouble.
Yeah, there's Shimmer. Well, horse is dead now.
There's that music store.
Yeah, I see it.
Any, cards?
You need a boost?
Ooh.
I got it.
Got something down here.
I don't think we can go this way.
What?
Yeah.
Well, damn. Used to be able to swim across there.
Okay, so now what?
Well, if you're up for it, we can try cutting through that hotel.
I'm up for it.
Okay, we got guns here now. Ooh, I also got a pistol. Alright.
Found a rare hero card right in that ditch.
He's still collecting those things.
Don't be jealous.
I'll do my damnedest.
Don't be jealous. Ooh, tons of stuff.
Damn it.
Oh, that might be something. You think you can fit in there?
Well, it's worth a shot.
It's basically careful just like out. Survival sense. Survivor sense in Dying Light.
I'm through! Hold on!
Alright.
And not as much. Oop. I got further and then I got more. Oh.
See anything?
Looking.
That's on the other side.
Well, hello.
Howdy.
You impressed?
Oh, sorry. We're closed.
You're just too skinny. You need to eat more.
You're welcome.
Aw. Don't set a machine. Sure. There's something in here.
Ellie, here.
Yeah, Joel, I'm...
This place.
Jeez, see, look at this. Pretty med kit. But this is so useful, man.
I think I see a way through, but we got spores. Put your mask on.
Do I have to? It's just us.
What if we run into someone?
Okay, fine.
Okay, nothing else. That mask is broken now.
You gotta be smart about this. You start wearing that mask, kiddo, and eventually you're gonna slip up in front of someone you shouldn't.
I've never slipped.
You ain't told nobody new, have you? Not Jesse or Dina?
Of course not.
Okay, good.
I got a couple things right here. Up you get, Joe. Up you get, Joe. There's so many more items in here than you actually think.
Been here before?
You just patrolled the streets. Feeling like a bit of an oversight now.
Holy moly, that's a lot.
Maybe.
Huh. Is that more than usual? Ooh. Aw, I can't craft him into better stuff. Jesus, a lot over here. Oh, no, it's not in here specifically. I would have found those anyway. Are there more items than usual? Feels like there's more items than usual. Oh, it also pings these. Boy.
Boy.
Oh gosh. How long is it since I played God of War? I don't know. Oh, lottery. Just bring them ahead just in case I fumble up again. Ugh. I've always done that for some reason. Yeah, I guess if I read more out loud, I'll be fine. Oh, I don't do a lot of reading. Wow. Yeah, this weapon here is... I missed something in here? Huh, what do you know? Huh. And that's just that pipe.
It was shot a while back.
When did the last patrol go through here?
Me.
I'm not sure.
Is it one of us?
Only people went missing from Jackson, them teenagers from last year. You see all of them. I just won't do it.
Okay.
This way.
Come on, Joel. Let's go. Oh, that's a lot. Oh, that's a lot.
They're on patrol, right?
Okay. Let's take them out.
That's bonjour. Grabby stabby. Lovely. Nice.
Get down to your left.
I immediately press dodge.
More effective. Get ready. Actually weren't showing up beforehand. That is actually really nice. Jeez. That's a lot of stuff. Okay, Joel, just a moment. Just got a shotgun, I forgot about that.
Give up on those strings for today.
Couldn't have said it better myself. I think our only way out is forward now.
That's so useful, man. Come on here, Joel. Nothing in here.
That looks like it might be something.
No enemies either. This is a long thing. Long crawl space. Uh-oh. Oh, blown up!
No! Okay. I know. Oh, that is actually really useful.
Fucking did it.
Yeah, we sure did.
You good?
You know, than being really old, ain't nothing a solid night of sleep won't shake off.
I want to get out of here.
Okay. Hold on, that was something.
What if there's like two bloaters back there?
It'll be fine.
Oh, that would suck. At one point there was.
Spores are clear.
Quite the fight back there, huh?
Not often we get a bloater around these parts.
Yeah.
Must have been here a while.
They're gonna lose their shit when they hear about this.
Let's deal with them two anyway. They're dating, right?
On and off. Why?
I hear the way Jesse talks about you.
No, Jesse and I are just friends.
What do you have to say?
I've got a pretty keen eye for these sort of things.
Not so keen with this one.
You see.
Don't hold your breath.
No, that ain't happening. I don't need to be as vigilant. You just go to an area and scan. I like that, though. Especially if I go to play on Grounded. Probably not.
See what it is?
Yeah. Okay.
It's garbage. Oh.
Nelly!
Whoa!
Thanks. Hey, Joel.
Huh?
I think it's them. A couple that ran away last year.
Okay, for Jackson.
I think you're right.
Jackson is a wonderful place, but we got tired of hearing the stories of people suffering everywhere else. We wanted to save lives. We had good intentions. We didn't make it an hour before running into a horde. Now we're bitten. We've Jeez. Decided we're gonna end our lives instead of turning.
One of them didn't.
Please tell our family and friends that we're sorry. Love, Adam and Sydney. I shot her. I can't take my own life. I'm a fucking coward. Adam.
Jesus.
Only they were immune, right?
Well, it's all you, though, Ellie.
Let's go get Tommy and we can get these bodies back to Jackson.
Yeah. One's a cooker, though.
After you took me out of the Firefly Hospital, you said there were dozens of people like me.
Yeah, that's what they told me.
I've never met another immune person before. Have you?
I could be hiding it. You do.
Do you believe that?
Is now really the time for this?
We traveled across the entire country to bring me to the Fireflies. I had so many questions for them.
Now they're all dead.
Why did you pull me out of there while I was still unconscious?
Because I let them run their tests. And when I saw that they were useless, I got us out of there.
How do you know they were useless? Maybe if you just would have given them more time, they could have figured something out.
There was no cure. There's
gonna
nothing
hurt.
That could help these people
more
or anybody
you
else.
Away. The more you not talk about it.
I know you wish things were different. I wish things were different. But they ain't. And we need to get these kids back to their families. Is there something else you'd like to rehash?
No.
Good. Come on.
Session feels a bit longer than the other one. Wait, is this not day three? What am I even?
Jesse's passed out. Hey. Let me do that.
Oh, I guess we keep going. Do that then.
He's a good guy. Why didn't you tell him? Wasn't the right time.
He could get you back.
There you go.
What about this? Anything worthwhile?
Actually, yeah.
Abby?
No. This girl, Nora. Her unit was assigned to this hospital. They were collecting supplies or something.
This hospital?
Yeah. Wait, you're gonna go now?
Yeah, we have a lead.
Like, at least just wait for Jessie to rest up.
She could be gone by then.
Ellie.
We know her location. Maybe Tommy does too. What?
Nothing.
Going on your own, though.
Can you come help me with the door, please?
Does not.
Yep.
Go well.
Right. If I follow Route 5, that should take me to the hospital. Follow Route 5. Track down Nora. Get her to tell me where Abby is. Easy.
Oh.
Here we go.
Ah. Story thing. I'm glad it actually tells you that. Huh. Okay. That is a really neat feature. If I have direction assist. Yeah. Alright, I'll be back. Okay. Okay, I got my stuff over here. How do I get up there, though? Oh!
Gotta get through.
It's loud, okay. I forgot my buttons already. I would not have known that was over there. That's so useful. Okay. Read both.
How many wolves are at the hospital?
A little shotgun ammo. I missed something at the start. Ooh, card. Doctor. Ah, yes, the villain. How did I miss that? Silly me. Oh. I was like, wait, hang on, why didn't it let me pick it up? Alright, nothing else. I'm full on the other armor, though. Huh?
Got something over here. Nice, two shotgun shells. Very handy. Guys, nice. Nice. Could use some resources. Oh, no. Only one of these guys is taller than me. So weird, actually, knowing my height. Last I checked, it was 5'7". Funny enough is when I sprain my ankle. And I got sick at the same time. What a fun weekend.
Okay. Interesting.
One of Isaac's men. Clicker dropped something. I'm not gonna scan like every 5 seconds anymore, cause whoa. No. I already got. I'm trying to think. My head, maybe. Yeah, actually, I don't think it's actually very necessary at all to scan that often. I'll just do it if I'm missing anything. If I think I'm missing anything. Though it's so useful just to know where all the items are there. Know where to go and where not to go. And then I guess enemies could actually be useful. 60? Dang. Oh, yes, yes, definitely yes. Ooh, was this? Did I just see that being some, I guess in here? No. Did I just see listen mode range? Yeah! That is going to be so useful. Ooh, nice. I did do, like, some things. Like, I can slow down time if I want to. And then I got a better dodge. I don't want to do put too much assist on. I probably won't use a slow-mo that often. Okay, I got more stuff. So useful, man. Ew. More rillets. That was useful. Get one more bullet. Well, you use all bullets in one gun to get more for another. Yeah, I thought I wouldn't be able to get in through anywhere else without breaking something. Good amount of stuff. All right, that looks like the way forward. And also, yeah, forget about that. Does this as well?
Feel her love.
Yeah, that is a plus side. What did I do this? I have no idea. A ton of stuff around. Oh man, that is incredibly useful. Wait, where'd I go? I thought it was like there somewhere. Honey, okay. Anything else? No. Nothing else on this floor. That is so useful, man. I'm gonna keep saying it. As it is. Oh yeah, there was also another thing that disabled fall damage. I mean, sure I did that in one of my other games. Okay, you can actually make that. And I forgot about climbing ladder faster. Okay. Break that glass. Oh, wait, I could use that brick now. Ow. Oh, I'll come back there. Anyways. And, swing and swing. Well, it doesn't feel like that's... Okay. They're not close enough. Really? That's annoying. That I think is just unnecessary. Bottles. All right, that's fine. I'm assuming that Dale's gonna be locked. Nailed it.
All right, what do we got?
I knew it. Tons of parts. Ooh, card. Another card. Shift. Ooh. Here. Useful. Ooh. All I need is revolver ammo. Okay. The cultists, scars. Yep. Oh. Couldn't they be like the primitive weapons type of people? I have a feeling I'm running into them.
Man.
I could have flipped that. Nothing else. Oh, I just go into the journal anyways. There's a page. Ooh, 106. Jeez, I have so many. And those training manuals. Alright. Wrong button. Thanks, Char.
There we go.
More parts. I'm full on that. Ooh. Down. I heard something. Tons of stuff in there. Pull on that, pull on that, pull on everything. Hmm. Oh, I have to have that? I'm full on all resources. And some to spare, dang. I don't think that's ever happened before. Hey, use some stuff.
Denied.
Access denied. Ah. That's useful as well.
Let's see what they got in here.
Problem rings again. Jeez. Down here. Oh boy. My shotgun out. Just in case locked. It's always gonna be locked. Where else do I go? So much stuff. Okay. No. Fedra. Must be an old note. Con what? Okay. Years. Safe. Another card. So many of these. Years, right? Is that what they're talking about? The safe. Okay, goodness, so 1980, right? The 8th. Okay. Something's calling me the 8th again. Let's see. Goodness. No, okay, so he got 2003. Yeah. So 19. Okay. Yeah. Wait. What was that? Oh, it was October. Oh, October. Oh, I forget the month. Darn it. I don't keep up with the months. October. Wait, is it just 3 months? When was last month? So you get the month. Okay, so the day was the 8th, right? Goodness. Okay, so 8. Month. So 8th, then the month, then the last 2 of the year, right? That's the 11th. Yeah. So the 10th. And 83? Am I getting that right or no? Oh, there we go. Wow, the exact things I needed. 24, alright. This roll is gonna be really strong. Alright. I'm full on chucking him, so I'm gonna start using that. To worry about the alarm though. Whoa. Where that workbench? When am I gonna get a workbench? Oh, speak of the devil.
City's still filled with supplies.
Yeah. Filled. Dude. Am I gonna get attacked? I feel like I'm gonna get attacked. Yeah, I knew it. I knew it.
We're not going back, understand?
Follow me! Shit. We're not going back.
I don't care about you going back. Ow!
Look out!
People.
I just knew it. Okay. Oh, what the heck? Okay. There's definitely more than before. Ooh, training manual. Heck yeah.
I'll read this later.
Nice. Craft explosive arrows. Ooh. Cluster radius. That's really useful. That's really useful. That's really all of this. All this tree is very useful. My rage is not that important. Ooh, crap, me into explosive arrows. Heck yeah. I used up a ton. Nice, more revolver ammo. No, I'll get that later. Another med kit? Whoa! I mean, might as well, right? Okay. What's south? Okay. Okay, back to this again. Okay, I got a ton of parts. Capacity would be really, really useful. Yes. Ooh, bigger mag. Nice. Stability. Already have that. 100, jeez! Shotguns for the upgraded. Ooh, rangefinder? That could be pretty good. Reload speed. Meh. Recoil? No. 50, 60, 80. Could use all of it. Stability could be really useful. 50, yeah. Rangefinder. Ooh, nice. Kinda wish you would, Ooh, that's a lot of more capacity. Dang. That could be definitely very useful. Oh, look at that. I don't want to use explosive rounds. Oh, that could get some people. You'd be like hoping to go all stealth and then bang.
Be more careful.
All this stuff now is useful to me. Man. A lot of good stuff still in the city. I actually need to find another weapon. Guess that's why it was locked. Where am I going? Not that way. I was here. Okay. Well, on bottles. On my way forward. Here. Of course not.
Shit. Need to get in there.
Ah, here we go.
All right.
No enemies. Stuff somewhere. Well, that's where I'm going. I'm guessing this is gonna be locked. I'm not even gonna try it. Ooh, why are you running like that? Oh, enemies. Why are you running like that? Why are you running like that, really? Not just that. That's just two things.
That's pretty smart, Ellie.
Yep, I'm smart. Oh. Come on, you trash bin. Trash can. Garbage. Thing.
Okay.
Unlock these. Cause why not? Oh, maybe that's why you were running like that, cause there. Okay. Which does make sense.
There's the hospital. Fuck. Thought I'd be closer.
Data conference station. Lake Hill Theater Hospital. I think it is. Yeah. Watch for the big red sign. Ooh. Yeah, that's huge, actually. Ah! Okay. Nothing in here. I mean, I'm full of supplies as it is. I mean, look at that. I own everything. I'm crafted. Wait. Oh, I didn't get the achievement. Oh, no. I'm going to be. I'm going to be playing as Abby again, aren't I? Please, no. I don't want to. What was that? Ooh, it's gonna be locked, isn't it? Of course. Was it ever not locked? That's a waste of a bullet. Surely it was like bottle in there. Oh, really? This is the only place for supplies? Plenty of them too, so it must be ammo. Not shotgun ammo. Jeez, there was a full Molotov in here? Mana card. Worth it. There's so many cards. Okay. I didn't actually go down to that. There's so many more. This was just the bottles. The only place with supplies.
Oof, stinks in here.
Anyway, it smells in here. Huh?
Oh,
that's why. Alive.
Fucking wolf. Serves you right.
Okay. Again, I wouldn't be for the whole revenge thing. Although, I guess getting the bow a lot later. A lot later.
Shit.
Jesus, scared me. Flashlight. This scared me so much. Three of you. On the other side. Shotgun. Hmm. That's what they're called. Matter. Still got stuff here. Okay.
Shit. How do I get outside?
And they're fast. There's more. Didn't see a move. Gun. Stupid. Thank goodness for that. So many more. There was one. Stop running. I'll get them later. Good blasting. Pull his leg off. Come on. Hey. No. I just said. Okay. Ooh. Is that reloaded? Yes. Did you drop? Don't you go at me again. Okay. Man, that's really useful. Don't just be something I don't. I have. Oh. But it didn't do that. Oh. Not even anything in there. That's unusual. Alright. Missed some stuff back here, apparently. Oh, this pistol ammo. I can't go back there anymore. There should be something I don't have. Yep. I'm really good on everything, actually. Okay. It's kind of like a left or right thing. To be full of rags now, yes, nice. Alright, nothing else. I don't think. Yeah. I am good. Man, 10 shots? 10 shots in one thing is really good.
Where's the hospital?
Yes, there it is. I doubt. You have to go back inside. There's something in there, anyways. Thirteen supplements. I haven't even actually got to try that out yet. This much distance or Molotov range? This much distance would be the best.
Down to the street.
Oh. Nice. There's a lot of you. Stalkers. Oh, come on! Stupid clicker. Okay, no hiding then. Yeah. Yeah, I know you see me. It's hunting season. Come on in. knew you there. Fine. Hi.
Okay. Time to go.
Shotgun's fun to use. It's just basically an instant kill.
There's gotta be a way out of here.
Okay, at least I got to deal with that clicker. Too fast for you, Ellie.
Fuck Seattle.
Huh. Locked. Of course. There's so much supplies in this area. I'm full on everything. Not now. I really need to start using stuff again. I need more. Jeez. The only thing I need is ammo and the other thing. Ammo and duct tape. It's like my one problem, but goodness. Can't make it up there. I heard something. I do. What the heck is that? That is something huge. Go on. I have no clue. Up, maybe? Up. Okay. Whatever's making that growl must be huge. Whoa! Forgot about balance. Oh, I'm gonna have to fight something, like a huge thing. Whatever it is, it's making a lot of noise. Ooh. I'm gonna fight that, aren't I?
Get me the hell out of here.
Yes, please. I mean, like, the Avengers game. I got knocked out here or something. Yeah, I do. One other game. Okay, good.
Alright. Where the hell did I end up?
I don't expect that to be much. I have a lot.
Okay. You are here. And the hospital's there. Cut through the park.
Hmm. Yes. What? Ooh, that just put me on edge. Yeah. Whistling. Well, found the cultists.
Shit. Who the fuck?
Coming over here. Okay. Oh, that sucks. Yeah. Stupid.
Shit. Who the fuck?
Okay. Nice. Stop whistling.
Yeah.
You like fire?
Watch out!
I love fire. Just one. Not a wolf.
Jesus. These must be the scars.
Yep.
No matter. Hospital. You better not have strung Nora up.
Actually, pretty good, but I got this already upgraded. Wrong button. 2 hours. Thanks for the ammo. Okay. Scars. Not to be messed with. Full ammo. You know, that's actually my... I don't know what I could do, but like, I mean, I could just go in loud, like... Really easily. Wee. My way forward. Yeah, I get why they do this. If you like, try and stealth through.
All right.
Tons of stuff I can still be getting. These could be like totally things like I don't need. Yeah. That's useful. Okay. All right. Okay, what have we got in here? It's gonna be something I need. Yes, scar. Doppelganger. Whoa. Neutral. Okay. All right, a bunch of drawers. Okay, getting by really easy now. Wait, oh right. I don't know how I forgot this, but tinkering around with some settings and I made the loot easier. So, yeah. I mean, it's nice. Maybe it's a little too effective. Seems a little too effective now. Like, yeah, before I was just like literally just getting by the skin of my teeth. Okay, or it could be nothing. It's really nothing there. Okay.
Okay. Nice, I'm getting more ammo now. The game's like, oh yeah, you need this stuff, here you go. Oh well, at least all the stuff that will be, what do you call it? Be loot. Tons of stuff in there. I can still die pretty easily. I didn't tinker with any anything else. I just tinkered with loot and other stuff. I also forgot I can do that. Nice. Crafting speed. I could do that just for this. Oh, craft arrows. That. Okay. Or fire radius. You know, I'm gonna do it just so I can get to this. And then I'm gonna be done with the skill tree. Cause, yeah. And that's something I don't need. Only the one thing uses alcohol. Well, two, actually. Oh. They're dead as well. This is another page, though. She didn't say that, though. Oh, I just took all the supplements. Yeah, me too. I guess they would have blood in the hospital. Bad joke. Hey, join the club. Poor dude. Not getting in there. Where am I going? I have no idea, actually. Wait, unless it's... Oh, it's just down here. Okay. I'm glad I went that way, then. Now, wrong button.
I think I can fit.
I think so, too. More enemies? Yep.
Free.
Holy shit!
Oh my God!
Get them both!
Okay. Well, at least whatever they did to you, exploded. There you are. Wow. You're in trouble for you too. Me. This is really useful, actually. Has to get my time to commit shots right. That is so useful. More pistol ammo, please. That'd be nice. More health. Health works too. Where are you? This scan is nice. Gives me an audio cue. Got some items up ahead. Perfect. Where? Back there, might as well get it. Could be more ammo. Heck yeah. And 3 arrows. Nice, don't have to craft anymore. Make my shots count. Got an update for you. What? Computer. Hey. Sure, why not? This thing's not loading properly. We start now. Okay, this must be new. Ah, oh, might as well, right? These guys. So on edge. No items around. Maybe next I'll get draw speed from my boat. Oh, here we go. Oh, there. So useful, man. Yes, yes they are. Ugh.
Fuck, more of them. Where are they coming from?
I don't know.
It's gone quiet. Keep eyes for stragglers.
Gives you straggler. Four.
They're gathering. Steady. Our scouts have eyes in them. Cannot surprise us.
find who did this.
That is so useful. Oh,
I think that's it.
That is really useful, man.
Now where's that fucking hospital?
In my head I was like, oh yeah, right, slow-mo. Dude, that explosive arrow is really useful. That's a machete. Heck yeah. Let's save my resources. Okay. Whoa. One revolver. Okay. I want to stun you with my shotgun. Duct tape. A lot more stuff in there.
Okay.
Oh, hi! Hey, ugly!
You motherfucker!
Oh, bull's on off. We'll blow up.
Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Right.
Ooh, I want big hammer. I don't need to do that. Man, I'm already back. Goodness. I haven't need to get to a stealth kill yet. I haven't done very many stealth killing. Just regular killing. Probably because of a certain thing being here. Yes, more revolver armor. And more pistol. Oh, you just so much resources there. You can just take fights. Alright. That is where I'm going to end it though. Ooh. Because, man. This is a great game. Oh, anyways. I hope you all have an amazing day. And I'll see y'all in the next stream. Bye!